85% similar to that of Earth's. Now, let's look at the challenges about Kepler 22b. Kepler 22b is far away from Earth, really far. That makes reaching that planet a huge task. Two, the inclination of Kepler 22b is quite a lot. That means that's around 89.764 degrees, while Earth has an inclination of just 23 degrees. Kepler 22b is terribly cold. That means the maximum temperature in that planet is just minus